What's up, guys? Lexi here with Palamora TV, giving you the inside scoop on the latest and greatest here in the Southwest. Welcome to season 2 of The Scoop. It's been a year since we released this series with our first ever episode highlighting Khalid as an up-and-coming Southwest superstar. In honor of his massive success, we're discussing what he's done within that year. His first debut album, American Teen, was released on March 3rd of 2017. Flash forward 7 months and it was certified platinum in 4 countries, including the US and double platinum in New Zealand. In 2017, he won Best New Artist at the MTV Music Awards. This year, he won Best New R&B Artist and R&B Album of the Year at the iHeartRadio Music Awards, as well as Top New Artist at the Billboard Music Awards, and proves to be America's favorite teen by taking home Choice R&B and Hip Hop Artist of the Year at the Teen Choice Awards. He was also on the cover for Billboard Magazine's 2018 Grammy Preview issue alongside SZA and Julia Michaels due to his 5 Grammy nominations. These included Best New Artist, Best Urban Contemporary Album for American Teen, Best R&B Song for his breakout single Location, and 2 nominations including Song of the Year and Music Video for his collaboration with Alicia Cara and Logic on the suicide prevention single 1-800-273-8255, which is currently 4 times platinum in the US and Canada, 3 times platinum in Australia, and platinum in 5 other countries. Other collaborations have included DJ and producers Calvin Harris, Marshmello, and Martin Garrix. Artists such as Halsey, Billie Eilish, Normani, Ty Dolla $ign, Black, Sway Lee, Future, Lorde, Post Malone, and Rich the Kid, to name a few. This year, Forbes placed him in the 30 Under 30 for Music list. It's no doubt American Teen reached the likes of many across the world in such a short time. This sparks the question of who could potentially be on his second album, if any. No title is yet to be released, but he teases a possible name from an Instagram post this summer with the caption, K2. He's currently on his third headlining concert tour, the Roxy Tour, for his debut album, and will return to El Paso on September 14th for the Khalid 915 hometown show, which sold out in minutes, forcing his team to add a second show the following day. Besides being a phenomenal artist, he's also a genuine person who loves to give back to the area. Right now, Khalid holds over 40 million monthly listeners, making him the 4th most listened to artist in the world on Spotify. Could his second album put him at number 1? And will he have any features? What are your predictions and what do you think his upcoming album will be called? Let us know in the comment section below and don't forget to subscribe to keep up to date with us. This has been Lexi for Palamora TV and you've just been given The Scoop.